And then we'll just when we get them in January decide who gets to actually do it on the corner, in the corner, around the corner, whatever it is. And logistically we'll work out when's the best time for that. It might be January or February. We'll have to talk to Eddie about that in terms of when you would come and do it.
I have a question. Like, in terms of like creating a piece, she's very like, isn't that supposed to be about the corner?
You, my thing is,
you
need to connect
to space to some
degree. Okay, so it's a balance space.
You know, the main thing, everyone listening, the main thing is, I don't want you to make a piece of work separately and think, oh, there's a wall, I'm just going to go, oh, here you go, work. Done. The whole point is that you are doing something that connects in some way to that corner, to that space. Otherwise it just could be any wall or pillar. Where it's not. It's a corner in a specific place and architectural associations, school, socially, how the space works, who uses the space, the right angle. All of those things you need to tie into your idea. Otherwise it's just a wall. Yeah? So any more questions? Feel clear enough? Please make a model. I think that really starts to develop the ideas. It makes it easy for us to be able to see exactly what we want to do. Okay. So we're going to have a little clear up here to start with. And then we're going to go off and look at a show. We're going to go first to a couple of shows.
I just, when you said that some of the shows
are nothing physically, yeah. So the proposal is we'll have them physically on Thursday. So a sheet of paper. I put on there an A4 sheet of paper. We don't want too much. Simple. And preferably with a model as well. So physically.
Yeah. So like, I think it's like, yeah, people will be like, oh, a bit over it is one though.